I'm Ben Thomas, and this is an OU TV sports brief. The Oklahoma volleyball team beat the Kansas Jayhawks in a pair of matches over the weekend. Freshman outside hitter Gaywee DeOof led the way with 14 kills and 8 digs. This was the Sooners' first clean sweep of the season as they improved to 2-4 on the year. The Los Angeles Dodgers defeated the Atlanta Braves 4-3 last night to reach the World Series. They overcame a 3-1 deficit to advance it for the third time in the last four seasons. Game 1 between the Dodgers and the Tampa Bay Rays is set for Tuesday night. And finally, over on the gridiron, two former Sooners are squaring off tonight on Monday Night Football. CeeDee Lamb and the Cowboys host former teammate Kyler Murray and the Cardinals at AT&T Stadium. This is the first time between the two at the professional level and the first time at Jerry's World on opposing teams. This was an OU TV Sports Brief. I'm Ben Thomas. Be sure to watch OU Nightly tonight at 9:30 and weekdays here at 4:30 on OU TV. Good night.